hugely frustrating not to be able to get that road win and go to 5-2. So we'll deal with what the aftermath is and go into the bye, come out healthy, and see what we can do against Pittsburgh.
What was your main message for the guys?
You've got to stick together. Obviously, everybody's very vulnerable right now. Everybody's upset. Everybody's pissed off. That's to be understood.
Brian, were you surprised?
Boot! 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 It's a boot!
Kyle Buller, who we have a great deal of faith in, knows the system very, very well. Typically, mm-hmm. you'll bring in a backing quarterback. You spend a lot of resources to have that backup quarterback, and he's a guy new to the system. This guy knows the system. He's helping Steve learn the system. He's got 30-plus starts for us.
We made the very difficult decision to fire Brian this morning.